Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a payment card, such as a debit card, from an Xbox console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a payment card on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose Account from the left and then select Payment and Billing. Now choose Payment Options. You now need to find the card you want to remove. Once you've found it, select it and then choose Remove. Finally, select Yes Remove and it should now be removed from your Xbox and account. And so that is how to remove a payment card such as a debit card from an Xbox console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.